ba magpa-book ng plane ticket via Cebu Pacific via online? So, open a browser. Pwede nyo ipa-book yung sarili nyo, di ba? So, at least you can see the taxes after the said sale. Right now, Cebu Pacific, mayroon silang sale by starting October 22 up until April of 2023. So, let's say magpapabook tayo for 2 persons by March of next year, for example. So, of course, 2-way yan. So, it's a round-trip ticket. So, you need to choose yung date na papunta. So, let's say March 23 at March 27 is pa-uwi. So, if dalawang tao, you need to choose the adult. If may meron man kayong babying kasama, you need to add it too. So, for example, 2 adults. So, of course, you need to choose kung yung destination na pupuntahan nyo. Okay? So, for example, pupunta tayo ng Hong Kong. So, there you are. So, once you choose the specific option, lalabas na yung price for that specific date. So, it's up to you. You need to choose the time slot, kung anong oras nyo gustong makarating o pumunta ng specific place. Also with kung anong time yung gusto nyo pumunta. So, you have an option to add a luggage or a baggage. So, that's an additional 1,050 something plus. So, kung wala naman kayong dala, just a backpack, no need to add additional taxes for luggage, which is 1,000 pesos. So, same with pabalik. It's just the same thing. Just click continue. So, once you click continue, papupunta na tayo dun sa page wherein you're going to lalagay nyo na yung mga pangalan, yung ID, passport number ng mga pasahero. But before doing that, of course, you need to check how much is the total price. So, there is on the upper right side, which is like the sign of a cart sa Lazada. So, you can check how much yung babayaran nyo, diba? So, at least you will see the hidden charge, not the hidden charges, actually, including the taxes. So, ayan na yung magiging price niya. Yan ang babayaran nyo, 16,000 plus. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you learned something today. Bye for now.